it's just the transformation in this particular city and how it's evolved into such a global power is really incredible. And it really has to do with using technology to build a service economy, which really kind of feeds this amazing lifestyle and you know, kind of makes people want to be here. It really comes back to the fact that architecture, we always sort of forget, especially today, because we're always talking about technology and sustainability, and but all of those things actually feed back into culture. Mm-hmm. And culture is a very broad term, but it really is what architecture is all about. It's a cultural product.